And here we go for the 100th time. Hand grenade pins in every line. Throw them up and let something shine. Going out of my f***ing mind. Filthy mouth, no excuse. Find a new place to hang this noose. String me up from atop these roofs. Tie it tight so I won't get loose. Truth is you can stop and stare. Run myself out and no one cares. Cut the trench out, lay down there with a shovel up out of reach somewhere. Yeah, someone pull it in. Make it a dirt dance floor again. Say the prayers and stop it out when they bring that horse in.
I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. Just to throw it away, just to throw it away. I bleed it out,
go stop the show. Choppy boys in a sloppy flow. Shotgun up, relax and low. Fuck it back and then watch it go. Mama help me, I've been cursed. Death is rolling in every verse. Candy paint on his brand new hearse. Can't contain him, he knows he works. This hurts, I won't lie. Doesn't matter how hard I try. Half the words don't mean a thing. And I know that I won't be satisfied. So why try ignoring him? Make it dirt dance full again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it out, take it deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out, take it deeper just to throw it away.
Is your leader now at Marines Auto has broke out. That is the blue, green, white buggy. Billy Aker is second in the black and white buggy. Those are your first and second. Doug Harrison is third in the green and white buggy. Louis green and white. Tom Miller is fourth in the yellow and black buggy. Jerry Aker is fifth in the kind of striped buggy. Mike Orson in the neon black and blue buggy is sixth. Tom Sickle on seventh. Polanco, Travis Jones, track right now. Casey Bison, Billy Aker, they're separated by 4 tenths. Tom Bonello and Smoking Joe are separated by 8 tenths. Jerry Aker and Mike Wharton are separated by 5 tenths. We've got a battle for 3rd, 4th, 5th, and 6th, all coming through the S section to the crossover. They are hammered down. Mike Wharton gets around Jerry for 5th. They've got 6 minutes and 54 seconds to do it. Travis Jones is going to make it a 5-way battle. Oh, Mike Wharton flips there at the kickoff. Watch the backstretch. Enter in the backstretch. Backstretch is clear. Casey has a 4-second lead over Billy. Casey is starting to check out. We got to see if Billy can really win. We got Tom, Smokey Joe, Jerry, Travis, and Mike Wharton. They are all separated by about 3 seconds tops. They are all fighting for 3rd through 8th. Wharton stuffing in the pipes during the backstretch. It's going to let Casey come up on him. Leader is coming up on Mike Wharton. Let's see if he gives him a nice clean passing lane.
Sorry, Mike.
Good sportsmanship. He lets him go by a clean. Billy Aker's coming through the crossover as Casey's jumping the crossover. Oh, Jerry flips it at the end of it. So does the popsicle. Steve Downs has done many of the battle. We've got a battle from 3rd through 7th. That is all four positions. Smoking Joe's been moving to 3rd, Tom 4th. Steve Downs 4th, Tom 5th, Jerry 6th. Travis is 7th. They've got a gap on Travis right now. The race on the track is 4th, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, and 5th. And 6th. There's 4 drivers right there battling for 1 position. All right, drivers, we got 5:16 to go. Steve Downs is 9/10 of a second behind, or ahead of Tom Minella. Jerry Eckert is half a second behind Travis Jones. Those are the two places, closest races on the track. Casey has a 6.4 second lead. Oh, we got a big call on the track. Who is it? It is Brandon Sutherland. Oh, it's our second place car just hanging up with the lap car. The black and white car is your second place car. Smoking Joe's little gaining ground now on Billy for second. Oh, he has an issue. He recovers nicely. Tom Minella is third. Steve Downs is fourth. Jerry is fifth. Travis Jones is seventh. I'm sorry. You got Casey, Billy, Smoking Joe, Tom, Steve, Jerry, Travis, Mike, Brandon, and David Treger is off. Second place is the black and white car. Casey has a 12.6 second lead with 4 minutes to go.
Go ahead, Jerry.
The closest races on the track belong to Jerry Eckert and Kevin Jones. They are separated by 0.4 of a second. Jerry just took sixth place. Steve Downs is 1.8 seconds behind Tom Minella. Smoking Joe is 3. Oh, we got one off the track. I believe that is Jerry Eckert. Alright, Steve Downs stuffs it in the tires, so we'll give Tom Miller some breathing room to let Travis Jones close some ground. Smoking Joe is 2.8 behind Billy. He is chopping at Billy's second place. He's got 3 minutes to catch him. Tom Minella's got a 6 second lead right now over Steve Downs for that fourth position. Tom Minella is 3.8 behind Joe. Casey Bass has an 11 second lead. Billy's chopping into his lead, steady and slowly. He's got 2 minutes, 45 seconds to try to catch him. Joe stuffs at the tires. It's going to allow Tom Minella to gain some ground for third. That's going to be your race right now. They're separated by 7 tenths. That is four